You do steering and suspension work at all, transmissions, anything like that. A tool you need that will make your life easier is this. It's an S-hook. It's from OTC. You put it on the control arm. Much easier with two hands. You put your pry bar in like this, and all you do is give it a pull down, and look at that. Control arm is released, and you can pull it out. Piece of cake.